Hi, it's day 188 of my classical guitar challenge. This is an anonymous piece from the 16th century. It's very, very simple, very well known, and very sweet. It's called Packington's Pound. And if it isn't a monetary unit, please tell me, because I envision it as being Mr. Packington's last bit of cash. Packington's Pound. Please share. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it, and I'll see you tomorrow.